For everyone familiar with the R15, the new Cineo Reflex 10 is very exciting. It's lighter, it's brighter, it's more affordable, and it's modular. The modular design starts right here at the front of the unit. The optic is removable and replaceable. It comes with a 15 to 15 degree zoomable beam. Additionally, it's sustainable. This innovative technology that we've designed here has a LED torch that is bicolor. It's 3 pixels. It has a CCT range of 2700 Kelvin to 10,000 Kelvin. And if you want the max 900 watts out of this light, you drive it at 5600 Kelvin. And you can replace that torch with another torch, making this light engine able to be sustainable over a long period of time. The one thing we've done here that's really cool is we've made it X5 rated, so it's weatherproof. This light can be out in the rain and withstand any of the wear and tear that you're gonna expect on set. Also, what we've done is we've taken these plates on all 4 sides, and you can see they're identical on all 4. And what you can do is you can take the yoke off of the unit and you can replace it with like a half cheeseburro or a junior pin, making this light very riggable in different orientations and also giving you the ability to put more of them closer together. The last feature of this light, of course, is our Cineo StageLink's onboard touchscreen. And what's great about our onboard touchscreen is it's easy to use and it's innovative like everything else we have in this piece of technology. But if you didn't want to do that, you can make this a Wi-Fi router, connect it with your StageLink's app, and control all your Cineo lights.